Today we are in Rome and we are trying the original fettuccine Alfredo.
First, see where we are.
Travis Fontaine is just beautiful, raga.
If you want to try the original fettuccine Alfredo, make sure to call them and reserve a spot.
We had to book our table yesterday, so otherwise today we wouldn't have found it.
We just booked it.
Done! Madonna mia.
We are almost there.
Guys, I can see.
That's the famous Alfredo, the original one. This is the original Ristorante Alfredo alla Scrofa, where they invented the fettuccine Alfredo.
The cool thing about this place is that there are tables inside and tables outside. So if you feel like you want to be outside, you can stay outside. But
right. In
the summer, it's very warm.
The street is right here.
Which is a little weird.
Even the water has the name Alfredo on it.
Well, he's the main character.
The olive oil too.
Even the vinegar.
Also the plate. Not one. But two.
Matteo is examining the menu.
Yes, that's a good terminology.
But you know that you're gonna get the fettuccine Alfredo anyway. What are you looking at?
At the antipasti.
Let's see what we have. I want to see
le originali fettuccine Alfredo. This is what we're gonna get.
Excited about it.
Super excited about it.
This is their selection of bread. Delicious.
Here we go.
So we have porchetta, mortadella, capocollo, a.k.a. gabagullo.
Don't call it gabagullo, it sounds so wrong. The gabagullo.
This is called the porchetta. It's roasted pork, an ancient traditional recipe from Rome.
No, regà.
Capocollo, it's amazing. For real, try it. The gabagullo.
It's amazing, right?
This is the best capocollo for real.
Oh, that's amazing. Amazing.
Let's try the prosciutto. Seems delicious.
That's amazing.
Look what I did. I took a grissino and a slice of prosciutto around.
That's how experts do it. Last one.
The appetizer was perfect.
Tagliere coi salumi, approved.
We have ready two dishes for our Alfredos.
They are getting ready for us.
Yes, because they are gonna mix them right in front of us, so we can see their technique.
We are gonna see if they use heavy cream in it or not.
I don't think they will, but...
No chicken, no chicken. We have been waiting for 10-15 minutes now, starting to feel hungry.
Yes, but my philosophy is always the same one. The more you wait, the more the food is gonna be good. Let's see.
Here we go. Wow.
Come un foglio di carta che la cuociamo solo pochi secondi in cucina, su 4 mesi che passiamo due volte al setaccio. Vedo inverno questa pasta a questo ristorante per la moglie. Caro, oggi per te la serviamo direttamente.
Wow. Grazie. Grazie.
Grazie mille.
Wow. They gave me the big plate.
It's your birthday, right?
Wow, ragazzi.
I'm excited. We have the traditional fettuccine Alfredo, where they were invented, here in Rome. We are getting them right now. They look gorgeous. Look at the cream. There is no heavy cream.
No, no chicken.
No chicken, no spinach.
No, they really look amazing.
Did you see the technique of the waiters? You know, just butter, pasta water, parmigiano cheese, mix, stir, and you get this. A work of art.
Right.
Buon appetito.
Wow, very soft, almost squishy. Perfect. The original fettuccine Alfredo.
Superb.
Look at the sauce, it's just perfect. Wow.
Buonissime.
By the way, I don't know if you can see it, but the fettuccine are very thin, like super thin.
You can really understand the history behind the dish. Alfredo made this plate for the wife that after pregnancy she couldn't eat. So it's a very simple plate, a simple dish, super rich in flavors. Amazing.
By the way, we are not sponsoring Alfredo, like, we generally like it.
Pricey, but I mean, it's the original Alfredo.
This was an amazing lunch, approved.